Team Fortress 2 is a great game inside and out. The game's pick-up-and-play nature makes hopping in for a quick match super simple, and the party system makes playing with friends a cinch. However, sometimes the game can start to feel a little... stale. I mean, the game is approaching multiple year-long gaps in between major updates, and there are only so many things you can do with the popular game modes in casual. Sometimes, you need to turn to a dark corner for a quick fix. You need the community server browser. Today, we'll be looking at the custom game modes that are TF2, but are also not TF2. You know what I mean? No? Well, fuck it. First, we gotta go with a classic. You know the one. You know the one. It starts with VSH and the map prefix. I only see one server. Let's play. Remember this fucking map? Holy shit.
They updated the Saxton Hale model, and he's got custom animations. Hey, remember when Saxton didn't even have facial flexes? Well, look at him now. All right, what's your game plan?
All right.
How do you want to go
about
this?
My game plan is I'm going to play Soldier with the direct hit, and I'm going to see how far I can go.
I had to play Rocket Jumping Soldier. Oh, shit, the loadout didn't change.
Why? Where'd everyone go?
Did we spawn away from each other?
Yeah,
oh,
look,
hey,
I'm over here. Oh,
Amaya,
shit. There he is. Oh, God.
He's really close. There he goes. Look at him fly in the air.
Fuck.
Oh, now he's down in the crevice. Look at him go.
There he is.
Pop him in the air.
Come on. I got...
Yeah,
oh,
guys.
Fuck.
I'm...
No. God damn it, I forgot about the fucking stun.
I actually kind of missed the Sandman, but I see why they got rid of it.
It was a worthy sacrifice, but I kind of miss it. One thing I always wondered is if you play spy in disguise as soldier, do you get the Saxton model?
Oh, remember that one song that goes like, Businessman's Holiday
or
whatever?
Oh shit. I'm gonna mute my game. I'm not getting the copyright strike today. Fuck! Thanks, YouTube. I used to play this a lot, and whenever I was the boss, I would get really pissed because spies would just cloak.
Got him! Wow, this spy is absolutely boned.
Nah, he can just cloak and just fucking leave. That's what I hate about spy. Well, he's dead. Oh, fuck! See, look, you just cloak and you get away every time. I'm going to touch this man with my knife eventually. Don't turn around. Don't turn around.
Oh my god!
I'm out! See you later! This demo man is committed. He's in a plane and he's even got the fucking parachute on. Look.
Put on the parachute.
What a funny man right here. I wanna play, Let me in. Fuck!
I think
Jack
that is a
Black was
idea.
Here? What the fuck? This map predicted Jablinski games. Let's lure him over.
Oh yeah.
Oh fuck!
Oh my
fuck.
God, he's right there!
No. No! Fucking fuck Hitreg in TF2, man.
The reason this game mode's so investing is because dying means having to do some more goddamn waiting.
I hate playing as Hale. You're just trying to hit these fuckers is annoying. They're like flies. If the spy is the last class alive, I think it should be forbidden to cloak.
Pretty sure I see a muscular dude who's right behind you.
Oh,
why
God!
Kill you? Oh, my...
Oh, I got- I
swear
I, that,
to fucking god that was a backstab.
That, I got a backstab, but my knife fucking broke. Oh no, we can do it. I wanna stab him. I'm gonna practice on the snowman. What?
What's the actual shit?
Where is he?
He touched the fucking snowman again. So, if I'm Hale, you gotta be spy and you gotta disguise a soldier.
Yes, definitely.
I mean,
very,
sex and Hale.
Very charming. Oh, fuck! Oh, he almost got me.
Oh.
It's just... Oh, no. No. No, 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 no. No! Hey, look.
Let me get a look at you. Just hold still. You're completely fine.
Damn, that's lame.
These people aren't. What a who did I hit?
Oh, no!
It's just a walking error sign for me. I didn't download the assets. It's gonna be a surreal experience.
This fucking engineer... It's a T-posing Saxton Hale for some reason.
Touch the snowman.
I'm gonna touch the snowman. This is the best snowman ever.
Little known fact, you can hold mouse too and you can do the super jump. You don't even have to crouch. Oh fuck, did Aggro just join too? Holy shit. He did.
No, no,
hey Bite,
no,
what's up?
No.
Die.
Do you want me to invite Aggro to the call?
Yes. Oh no.
Come here!
You're a spy.
I'm
get the fuck-
kill you!
Get the pyro, get the pyro! Fucking, he has the ability to shoot air. Landed on him. Oh, why is he not dead? I'm using it.
Your final smash?
Yeah, I'm using
get
the final smash. This is just Overwatch.
Punch him in the ass.
The real strat is to chase one person, then suddenly turn on someone else.
Why is everything a walking error signal?
Go! Why does he have so much health? What the fuck? What does the banner do?
Italian's backup.
That's the banner. He's building another sentry, the bastard!
Not today.
He's
oh,
gonna knock
that
your
is
ass.
So
he's
bullshit,
gonna
dude.
Knock your ass.
That is
get
so
him!
Bullshit.
Did you just solo rage?
Yes!
I pressed my fucking... Okay, I have my medic key bound to my mouse, and I pressed the button accidentally. I win!
Oh. Victory!
I am the best Saxton to ever live.
Aggro isn't able to join because some of his buttons don't work.
Oh no. Oh
pull out the
fuck.
Wrench. Hit
do
him
it!
With the
wrench kill, wrench kill, wrench kill!
Wrench kill!
No! No, JP, don't die.
I'm going to die.
No! God damn it.
Someone's asking if it's a real AAR.
You want me to just scream into the mic?
Yes.
Do it. Do I have...
That really is a real AAR. It's only 8,933 HP to go, man. You got this.
No problem.
Surprised he survived the fall.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
it's bomb
God, this MOTD hurts so bad.
That's all right. The first round is just an arena. Whoa, look at that shot.
He ran right into it.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Thunderdome. Free entrances, no exits. Toilets are to the left.
The Thunderdome is a lot greener than I remember it.
Well, I'm dead.
Why does he keep calling you AAR?
Honestly, can you expect anyone to be able to pronounce that shit? Just AAR, how do you pronounce that? Is it R? No, that would be ARR. Is it air? No, that's stupid because there's no I. But then you learn it's short for Aaron and then it makes sense because I'm stupid.
He won't get us up here.
Nope. Unless he'd use... What?
Now get the engineer. He's a level below you. He's on the lower level. Now he's behind you. Now just keep on going up the trail.
I smell you, engineer.
You know the thing.
The Chad Saxton!
Papyrus is gonna bone me.
I think you should rephrase.
Okay, I'm gonna kill you, Air. I'm gonna kill you with
too
a,
late. God, I really don't like this. I hate this so much. No! Oh no. Oh no, it's Sans! This is pretty fucking
oh,
cool.
Oh, we got Gaster Blastered! Yes, we do. Holy fuck!
Well...
rest in peace here.
How the fuck are you supposed to make a video out of Death Run?
Snake, have you tried using the Konami code? It'll give you 30 extra ass claps.
Oh no!
Jeez.
Why do I like this?
What the actual shit?
You got fucking Gastered, Bite.
Like
what is Sans doing back there?
It's just a giant plane.
The worst Aaron. Fucking trap is the one with the two doors, because either you die or you don't die. There's no fucking strategy.
If you try to attack him, he'll just dodge your attacks.
I'll fight him with my bare foreskin.
Oh, I did it!
What
that
a gamer.
Awesome.
Oh, he just fucking tricked the fuck out of
him. Oh.
Oh. No, I died. What the fuck? How did you kill me?
That's a very good
I won.
Oh, this one.
Oh,
remember
no.
This one?
Oh, no.
Oh, oh now
yeah.
We're going the other way.
We're doing it the other way now.
Yes, I did it.
Ah! Oh, I'm so scared.
I did it.
No. No.
Oh, no. I
it
saw
was
that.
So close.
Oh, no. No. Help, 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 help. No. Ah!
No! Bite! You bitch! Oh my god! Why?
Oh, this game sucks so much.
Give it to me, give it to me! Give it to me,
get
baby!
It.
Give it to me, baby! Give it no, no, no! I won.
Yes, I won! I won!
What?
We got to launch fireballs at each other. That is amazing. Oh, no one died.
Damn it. I wish it would have told us. Why is my hair black? It's not
oh,
supposed to-
Oh, fuck.
Did we all fucking die?
We all died.
Oh my god. Oh, that's okay. Oh, no. Only 214 seconds left to go. Oh, shit. Wrench NGs.
We're Rengies. Yeah, why won't you die?
Oh, got him.
We win.
No.
Wait, we're on the same
I win. I win. Did I win? I won.
Holy shit. Yes.
Finally,
the
first time I've ever fucking won this game mode in my entire life. I'm done.
There's 10 fucking seconds left.
Kill him.
They're standing on dispensers. What a bastard.
Kill him.
Let's play Slender until we can, like, see. I don't like Freak Fortress as much because the custom bosses are a cool idea, but then it also means 9-year download times.
Oh my god, I'm tiny.
Why is everyone just sitting in corners? Oh fuck, that's
why. Oh shit! Go, 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 go!
How do you run? Why do we have to wait? That's so dumb. Come on, get away. I need to escape. Dude, where is it? Oh my god. Please. Are you kidding me?
That was stupid. You can use them for like quick edits or whatever.
Oh! Oh! I see.
Oh, my poor soul.
God, he's just
slipping. Ah, God, what the fuck?
Jesus!
What was that?
It was like one of the polygon people from Smash Brothers. I hear ambient noise. Yep, there he is! You know, all these horror games coming out left and right, fuck that shit. This is the superb horror experience. And that'll do it. Sometimes it's nice to jump into a community server after such a long time between major updates. If you're interested in more regular content from me, you can head over to and follow my Twitter and Twitch pages linked in the description. As of right now, I'm streaming themed TF2 events on a custom server every Thursday, and a randomized version of Pokemon Soul Silver on Fridays. Also, all the VODs are being released on my second channel, linked in the description. Hope to catch you there for future events. Peace.